Hello and welcome to the channel. Today I have for you a pop alert. But in case you're new here, or if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And while you're at it, click that little notification bell. That way you never miss one of my news videos, and we'll roll this intro and get on into it. The first thing I have up for y'all today is actually a reminder that the 10-inch Target exclusive Boba Fett is releasing this Sunday, April the 19th. This pop is awesome, and I can't wait to see it in person. This is probably my favorite out of all the 10-inch Boba Fetts that have been released.
Hold up. I don't mean to cut into your pop alert, but there's something I need for you to do. I need for you to go ahead and like this video, because it helps with YouTube's algorithm and allows the video to be seen by more people. But most importantly, it shows me that you're enjoying these pop alerts, that way I will continue to do them. So now that you've liked the video, you've subscribed to the channel, and you've turned the bell on, let's get back on over to your pop alert.
Up next, the Target exclusive Billy Madison and Happy Gilmore pop tees are now available. I like the look of these shirts, and these are two of Adam Sandler's best movies in my opinion, but let me know what you think down in the comments. What is your favorite Adam Sandler movie? Up next, here is the Hot Topics exclusive Papa Nile Pop from the Pop Rocks line. It is set to release next month, and I love the sculpt on this pop, and it has so much detail in its head. I can't wait to see this pop in person. Up next, here is the Target exclusive Empire Strikes Back tee from Star Wars. This is releasing on Sunday as well. I really like the box that this shirt comes in, and the shirt also has an amazing design on it. Up next, here's the Specialty Series Green Lantern, and this is the Alan Scott Green Lantern. This is up for pre-order now, and I really like the classic look of this pop, and it can be pre-ordered from many different places, but if it was me, I'd grab it from Power Grid Comics, because they have the cheapest and the best pre-orders I have seen. I'll leave a link to their Instagram down in the description and to their website in case you want to grab one of these. Up next, Target stores are getting Mandalorian lunchboxes. They retail for $11.99, so that's just $12. And I really like the color scheme on these lunchboxes, and it's also Mandalorian, so it's automatically a must-have. Up next, we are sticking with lunchboxes and with Target, because the Target-exclusive Star Wars backpack and lunchboxes are releasing this Sunday. And I really like the classic Empire lightsaber fight scene on the back of this lunchbox.
So that's going to do it for today's pop alert. As always, if you've heard of anything cool or interesting that I missed, leave me a comment down below and let me know what it is, and I'll give you a shout out and credit in the next video. And with all this said, I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and thanks for watching.